Now, about a month ago, little to no one outside of Netherlands was all that familiar with Feyenoord's manager Arne Slot, myself included. After all, Arne Slot had only been a first team manager for about 5 years, and he was managing a Feyenoord side that was good, but they weren't great. Like, they weren't a Leverkusen that would take everyone's eyes and everyone's attention and say, who is that manager? That wasn't Feyenoord. So it was very easy to just not know about him, especially if you weren't completely locked in on the Eredivisie. But with Klopp announcing the fact that he will leave Liverpool after over 8 years in charge of the club, Liverpool had their shortlist of managers they were looking to replace Klopp with. And Liverpool's reported shortlist didn't really have any quote-unquote surprising names. Their number one target was Xabi Alonso, and I think we all know what happened there, but they were also exploring guys like De Zerbi from Brighton, and even reportedly ex-manager Zinedine Zidane. But a couple of weeks ago, a bombshell dropped. That bombshell was that Liverpool not only knew who their next manager would be, but already made a move for him, and all but confirmed him joining the club. That manager is aforementioned Arne Slot. But is the 45-year-old Dutchman the right man to usher in a new Liverpool era? Well, that's what we'll be talking about today. So what's going on, everyone? You are listening to Back of the Net here. I hope you're all doing well. Please be sure to like the video, subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get into it. Now, Arne Slot got his first managerial job in the 2016-17 season with, and forgive me if I mispronounce these names, Camber. And the following year, he would join AZ as an assistant coach. And in the 2019-20 season, he would go from assistant coach to head coach at AZ. And Slot got off to a really good start as the head coach. He got 19 points from his first 8 games at AZ, becoming the first ever AZ manager to do so. The season ended up being cancelled due to you know what, and at the time AZ was sitting in second place behind Ajax on goal difference. The following season under Slot, AZ got a historic 1-0 victory away from home against Napoli in the Europa League, which Slot at the time called a historic win for AZ standards. But just days after that, he was surprisingly sacked from AZ for apparently negotiating with Feyenoord and not being focused on the team. So on the 15th of December 2020, he was officially hired as Feyenoord's new head coach. And during Slot's time at Feyenoord, he had a good amount of success. In his 3-ish seasons at Feyenoord, he won the Eredivisie by 7 points, only losing 2 games all season in the league. They were runners-up in the Conference League the season prior, and they just won the KNVB Cup this year, and they now sit 2nd in the Eredivisie, which is where they're almost guaranteed to finish. So like I said, Slot never created a monster team at Feyenoord, but he turned a club that was struggling into one of the better Dutch teams that were capable of winning trophies quite consistently. So he has a track record in Netherlands where he was proven to be a winning manager capable of turning a team around. But regardless of how highly you rate him, this appointment is risky. Arne Slot has never managed outside of Netherlands, and he has only ever managed in 6 Champions League games ever. So why have Liverpool decided on Slot over all the other possible available managers? Well, apparently they used data and he was one of the best managers that would pop up data-wise, and then they went kind of into depth with Arne Slot, and they want to kind of carry on the style and the culture that Klopp has developed during his time at Liverpool. Developing that culture and style will not only allow players to play their football without having to adjust all that much to a whole new system, but it would also allow Liverpool to not have to gut out their squad entirely in the transfer window, and should allow Liverpool to remain competitive and not have to deal with the growing pains under Arne Slot. Arne Slot's style is very, very similar to Klopp's. There's a high intensity to them when they have to press. Arne's team, like Klopp's Liverpool, are able to be extremely front-footed both on and off the ball with a high press, and thus being able to control the game whether they have the ball or not. And for the most part, his style of play is very, very similar to Klopp's, except maybe with a slightly higher emphasis on short passes and possession-based football. But otherwise, I can see exactly why Liverpool thought Arne Slot was kind of a great replica of Klopp and his style. Now, like I said earlier, Slot is a very, and I mean very, risky appointment. To me, he is kind of a boom or bust manager. He might be one of the best hires in the past decade, or he might turn out to be one of the worst. His lack of experience outside of the Netherlands is very worrisome for me, especially with the fact that he will be coming into a place like Liverpool, where they have extremely high expectations, and he will be the successor to none other than Jurgen Klopp, who won a Champions League and Premier League at Liverpool. This is a risky appointment, And to be honest, I don't really know how this will work out. I'm kind of on the fence about it. I would have preferred Liverpool to go after a manager with maybe more experience and a longer track record than Slot. But at the same time, there's a reason why I'm not a director at a club like Liverpool. Either way, I'm very curious to see how this new era at Liverpool pans out. And I'm also curious to see whether or not Arne Slot is able to convince some key players like Mo Salah to stay at Liverpool in the summer.